Bis dann.
Sit back. Yay, Rebecca! Sorry, I broke everything. I'm just kidding. Just a little oops. This is why I'm not allowed to stream. I got it level. I got in trouble. Aw, these two. They're so cute. Thank you, tokens. Redo all this. Broken. Gotta fix it, guys. Kalura's doing well today, though. Thanks for joining me on Sartorius' channel. He'll be back soon. Sorry, I'm gonna skip this part really quick. The earlier you guys probably saw the scene already, so I'm trying to get it caught up because I died. Bad game player. Not allowed to play games. Who are those people? Who are who people? The characters? What are you talking about, Jeff? Are you talking about the game characters? You know who they are. Jeff. Rain, Kuros, you know who they are. Trolling me again, are you? Eyes on me. Sounds really nice. So interesting that Lacuna had, like, you know, the feelings for Julia. But it kind of shows you, you know, sometimes when you have a feeling and like somebody first, they're not necessarily the one that you end up with. Where am I? This is Squall's monologue himself. Or is it? Or is it Laguna's? No, I think it's Squall. Huh? I don't think he did this part. Why is vibration off? Because. I want to give him chicken. Lee, Guardian Force, draw item aside. Okay. You can put it right here. Right next to you every night. Okay. Don't eat the chicken. It's alive. I'm not gonna eat the chicken. Though I was craving for some chicken because I was watching a cooking show earlier and they were making different dishes with chicken and I was like, sounds yummy. Every time I look at Kiros, it reminds me of when I used to play Ragnarok Online. Assassin class. My favorite. Eat cows. They were cooking steak too, don't get me wrong. I was eyeing those steaks. But then again, to be honest, I don't eat that much meat, usually. On a daily basis, I don't. Ah. Chicken level up. We go da 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 da. Aww. No, look at that. He's so nice. Eat potato chips? I was eating them earlier, if you can hear that. Just not right now since I'm playing. I don't want to get the control dirty. I'm hungry though. I'll have food. Made later. You'll be my assistant. Okay. Okay. Hi, hi, Laguna. Gotcha. Gotcha, bro. Born from Final Fantasy. That's how Monster Hunter game was born from Final Fantasy. Right? Exactly. That's just what they were saying. I was just like, huh. I wish I was good at this game. Well, good at reading game stories with different voices. I can only do a couple. I'll read the whole story out with my voice if I had a better voice. Fight me, bro. Thank you. Oh yeah, the Monster Hunter event's going on. Jeff, did you play it yet? The monster was making out with Sartorius. Sartorius does not look good enough. The Final Fantasy crossover? Monster Hunter and Final Fantasy 14? I think so. People are talking about it. Unless they mean later. Thought it was right now. Because I know Gundam was playing it. Happens to me all the time when I talk to people, the NPCs. I end up clicking again, like too fast, skipping the text, and then I ended up reading it again. Look at this sign, guys! Chocobo Crossing. This game, when you're using Kairos, is actually Urban Spec. I like it when they always change like which character it is, and you have to figure it out by looking how, what level and what HPs they are, and just like, can't be consistent on which character they're taking stats from. Basically, they tell you to train everyone. First patrol complete. That's it? He ran all the way south to the town. I don't laugh, I don't remember this part so well. So happy. Looks like we got the dragon armor set. Yeah, you're supposed to be able to fight Behemoth, I think, in Monster Hunter. I can't do it because it's low level. I mean, I'm low level and super high level plus. A shock. I open the door and a monster comes out. Okay. Really? Wanna party? I don't think I can do it, Jeff. I'm too low level. I'm like still 10, 11, I think. I haven't been playing Monster Hunter to be honest. I've been stuck on other games. So, yeah, this video mostly stuck on games and leveling up on both. You know what I keep on forgetting? Still, like, I need to draw from those bugs. Yeah, Jeff, I also can't because I'm like, I don't have my PS4. Oh, you guys, Vampire? How's that? How's the game for you? Thank you. chicken level to begin.
Thank you for leveling up my chicken.
Yeah.
Sorry guys, I'm not fully back yet. I'm still working on stuff.
We'll be back soon. You guys are just stuck with the worst streamer of the world right now. Gotta deal with it. Oh, cooking on the 2x spicy ramen? Later, Jeff, later. I do want to see his reaction on eating it, though.
Everybody wants to see me die.
No, you're not gonna die. you take spicy easy. You're good.
I tried to.
My Pikachu said, what's up? We're fine. So Tarius is just doing some stuff. He's trying to rearrange some stuff in the room real quick before he comes back to play. So you guys are stuck with me. But hopefully you and your Pikachu is actually being okay, as he's just more worried about you guys because it's super hot out there right now. No. No.
After the stream, I want to take this down.
Okay. Hi.
Can I?
No.
Okay. Now keep on going up. You have to cook it right or else it'll be watery. I know how to cook it.
So then you can cook it for me.
Or you can just write the instructions down, Jeff, and then he can learn how to cook it himself.
You don't want to do me that favor, man?
Is tips included? I'm going to cook it and serve it to you, Hauser.
I didn't ask for it to be served. I said you could just cook it for me.
Yeah, but how long does it stand then? You got to pay me for that, bro. Jeff is actually writing the instructions out.
Oh my goodness.
He said, boil the water.
Oh. I would have never guessed. That's the most important part. Thank you. I didn't think boiling the water was necessary, Jeff. Thank you for the insight.
No, Laguna has reasons why he wants to stay here, but he can't say it. You're afraid someone might come and take Rain away. Look at him, you changed, man. He's become a man in love. Now he's changing the subject. Hey, I see a monster. No. He said, and then add the noodles after the water is boiling.
Oh.
And then cook it in 5 minutes and drain the water.
Oh. Only 5 minutes? Nice. Thanks.
Don't remove the noodles from the pot.
Oh. So eat it in the pot?
No, he'll say it.
I just gotta know, you know? Jeff is the specialist here. I gotta
He's
know.
He's the noodle specialist.
He's part of Cup Noodle.
What do we get? Good question mark. Oh, Farah. See, I knew I was supposed to draw something from the bug. I haven't played this for years, but at least I knew the bug had something better than the stupid slug.
Add the flavor, then mix it up. Thanks!
Yeah, the sauce packet.
Wow.
Yeah. You stupid! I know he knows.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, Jeff.
So I was gonna eat it without the mix. So, you know, I was gonna eat it without the flavor. I'm glad you told me.
You guys hurt my manly feelings all of a sudden.
Why? We're telling the truth. You're the specialist here.
Yeah. Noodle specialist. Here, have some kitties. These adults. Or not. That works too. He leveled up. Everyone in my chat are witnesses. Witness to what, Jeff? Witness to how much we love you? Probably heal. I'm still poisoned, I think. Am I? Eh. It's girl talk. Let's come back later. So it tells me to listen. No! Looks like Ray, are you gonna marry Uncle Laguna? She's like, a guy like that. He was carried in here crying like a baby, and I was the one who had to take care of him. It's crude way of speaking, and I don't know if his aspirations as a journalist. Every time I try to have a serious conversation, he avoids it. I can't stand his snoring. He talks in his sleep. This is when you know a woman's in love. Because she points out even all the little flaws that he has. And I was like, but he's really nice. I really, really like him. Little girl. Ella's a cute girl. Rain, Uncle Laguna, Elle should all be together. Two guys hunched behind the stairways like no one can see. Now Sartorius must eat it live stream. Trying to get you to do it live stream.
Why? I don't even have a camera to do that with.
Rain's like, but you know, here it comes. I think what he really wants to do is travel all over the world. I don't think he has it in him to live in a quiet country town like this one. Some people are like that. This makes me so mad. That's the only reason why she picked out everything about him. Because the truth is she wants him to be a family man. And, well, we're not going to spoil anything. I was like, like, yo, you don't
I'm
make
listening,
it.
Man. I'm still here.
I'm reading the story. I feel the same as you. No. Oh. We were like, hi. Yeah, you're back. Breathe hard. I came back in a hurry. She can use her phone. There's a Twitch app to go live stream.
That's alright.
Report to the commander. Here's my report to today's patrol and monster extermination.
Okay.
Alright, I'm retiring. Here you go, sir. You turn back the control. I did everything so far, and unfortunately, this is the last part of Laguna Seed, so.
Oh. No! I was doing stuff! I'm just waiting in your room. Oh, man.
Let's rest. That's it. Never go to sleep?
Oh, my goodness. Where am I going?
You have to go back to your room.
Oh, all the way back to the beginning.
Yeah. See, now I get to eat chips.
You could have had chips the whole time.
No!
That's right, right?
I think so. You probably should use antidote on him. You only have one though. I looked at it and I was like, don't use it tonight or say that stuff. I'm just kidding. Well, I guess you can. I put items here as well, but. Oh, don't say it. Yes. Treasures must read all lines in the game. He should! His voice is so nice. It's better than mine. I can't read.
It's
hard. Oh. Should read the good part.
How about? Can't believe it. I missed the whole Laguna part.
Share voice in the parts too. For the important part. I'm not reading trash though. Cover herself.
Just skip one.
I read all Eddie's parts.
I get scared sometimes. Aww. Hey G, how's the stream going? I had a minor mistake, and I fixed it, and it's been going okay. I just got back because I was doing stuff. She was taking care of the whole stream.
Hi G. I was being the worst streamer ever.
Oh great.
They're back.
Zell. Zell's shorts are huge. Dream world again. How's Laguna doing? I don't know. I didn't. Okay. See ya. He's been working in some sort of prison-like place, and he's bored out of his mind. Scroll got captured. Good. Leave him.
You want me to read the girl lines?
You can read whatever you want.
We can take turns. So what is this we're experiencing?
I'm sorry, but those lines really would be some stuff I would say in real life.
You can voice it
How
right
the
now.
Hell should I know?
You blame Renoa. Thank you, Jeff. We always can blame Renoa.
I'm Zell. No, get up. No, I don't want to talk to her.
It's yeah, the only lines I'm not going
to
read.
I don't want to talk to her. I didn't mean to do that. I was...
You have to talk to her twice, though.
No.
Now you have to switch the junctions. I mean, the GFs back over again.
I don't like that you constantly have to.
I didn't remember you had to, but apparently you did. I was reading on it, wondering why your game was like that, but then I was like, it was like that. You have to keep on switching back to GF and then equipping the skills and abilities again back and forth.
Oh, I'm only
you just have to give him back his chicken.
I know, but I was just checking. I was checking to see if I could hide. Yes, I did! Irvin is a coward.
Yeah, well, he couldn't shoot. He's a nice guy. He just, you know, talks big, can't do it.
Irvin has chicken.
I forgot. I gave it to Kuros.
Irvin is not supposed to have chicken. He's supposed to have them.
I know, but Kuros is different. I'm lovely with your chicken, okay? Although you really did name them stupid. Yes, we did. And then, what was it? You named her dog, My Dog. Then you do all these again.
Oh.
Can't shoot only...
What?
What? Eventually you'll get the ball, Diablos, to them, once you feel like strong enough for it. Doesn't everyone have abilities? Because everyone's lacking abilities at the moment because of that.
Wait, no, I had her with this. Nah, whatever. We change Irvin to chicken. No, not Irvin. Quetza. Hi, you.
I have a hug.
I wonder what happened to Stupid. Can I get out of here?
Uh-huh. You have to talk to Renoa twice.
Oh, don't make me. Selfie, what's up? The one time I get to play as Zell, I have to do the lamest thing in the game.
Yeah. It's hurtful, everyone got captured.
Just now, this is really familiar. Get your own dream. Talk to trash. The ball this time. Oh, man. Everyone listen up. That's right. This is the prison that Wood works at. He's a janitor. So many rooms just like this. It's gotta be. No one cares what you have to say. I'm gonna pretend that that's Selfie talking right now. She's just doing the movements, but Selfie's really talking.
It's no surprise we're in jail. We did attack the sorceress. The prison's in charge. You see, Trash speaks for herself.
There's nothing to really say. Things don't look so good. I blame Cypher to have things in the beginning. Well, no one told Squall to agree. What's gonna happen with you? Figure it out. What the hell is that guy, Irvin? We're stupid.
Here we go, where the other guy is stuck.
Oh my goodness. My wound, no wound. It's your fault at the beginning, dummy. Ooh. We got a special treat. This part looks like it's from the Death Star. Or 7. Yeah, just open it up and then just shoot Renault and let the others go. What was that loud noise? Stuff happened. I don't like him at all. Mean guy. That's something I would name him. It's the sound of your friend being tortured. What do you mean? Uh-oh. Shut up! Don't screw around with me. He just said, what do you mean? He just said, what do you mean? What's wrong with this guy? Oh my goodness.
Aww.
What the hell? Zell! Why? Why are they picking on Zell? And again. What are they? Why? Shut up. Almost forgot. You gonna beat on her now? Please say yes.
They're only picking up Zell because he's the dude.
Yeah. Is there a trash with Yes, she's right there. Yes. Yes.
I'm trash. Yes. Those kicks are stiff. Right.
Can somebody screenshot that and like upload it on the Dissidia forums? Yes. Oh, all right. Then come over here. What are you doing? Throwing her away.
Stop her already. I was going to say it for her, so I was going to say the same thing.
You clipped it, thank you, Jeff. Upload that onto this video on Facebook.
Trash. Dot, 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 dot.
All she's gonna do is sleep with the guards and then everybody will be free. That's fine. Let's go.
Oh my goodness, you. Wow. Hey, there's kids watching.
Oh, that's right. Sorry. That's not torture. Oh, yeah.
You read the lines. You're doing justice, bro.
Stupid. You're pitiful. Kick him. Give him a swirly. Stick his head in the toilet. Break his neck. Aw. He's being generous. Oh, yes. You're editing it? Okay. Take him away. Whoa, what?
Moombas. You'll know what they are later. Moombas.
Thank you, Jeff. Thank you for editing that. Do I get to play a Cypher?
No.
I'm sure you can imagine what happens now. Poke him in the stomach with your gun. What do you want? Tell me what C is. Wait, doesn't he already know?
Cypher doesn't know.
Oh.
Well, he's under control right now.
Oh, okay.
He is under control.
Right. C. need a code name. Don't you already know? Yeah, that's my question. I'm not a secret dumb. You took my position. There must be some kind of secret when you... I see. I'm sorry, I'm not reading it out loud. I'm just... I'm really paying attention. Here's a little something for ya. Yes! A little electricity that happens in every fight. Compare that to Titus getting hit with actual electricity coming from the sky. Even if you don't talk, others will. We got your whole squad, boy. The instructor. Chicken. Name it whatever. Renoa equals trash. There you go, because it's the truth. She said it herself. They're all here. No, they're not. That's not what I just said. Come on.
I did get shocked with brain mass table.
Since I like you so much, I thought you should go first. Kill him. I was hoping you'd be there, stupid. I looked in my moment of triumph. Yay! He succeeded! And he feels like he succeeded. I love that feeling.
Source of light.
Even though he winds up being the same thing, right? Now you're just a torturer. What did you say? Oh, I see what he's trying to do. Smack him with your gun.
He's trying to react his whole thing. It's so funny.
He's like, I'm waiting. The tale of your mother's nervous. It's a sorcerer's night. It is
the whole
truth.
Start the truth.
The fun's just started, stupid. Leave them there. Don't feed them. Ice King, thank you for the host.
Yay.
What perfect timing. What perfect timing. Don't disappoint me now. Get up. Yes. Thank you, Jeff. Do I get to keep playing Zell? Please say yes.
I think so, for okay. A bit, until he gets ball back.
What did you draw from?
Jordan.
Ice King missed out on something funny. Yeah, he did.
You can always post a clip.
I don't have links available.
If
Jeff can DM it, and then I can post it, or you can post it.
Okay.
Jeff, if you can whisper it to me, I'll just repost it so Ice King can see.
I have a kitty.
No, no, no. Whisper it to me, Jeff. Whisper it to me, and then I'll post it. I knew that was going to happen. I want to enable links. I should enable links. It's just I don't trust people, because when people come in...
No!
Your messages are deleted? Okay, well, one sec. Okay. You again. What the? Zell, get up and punch that guy in the face. Yeah.
Yep, stop.
Yo, exactly. You big meme. Aw, selfie. Yes. Punch him. You regret. Don't let him go. Zell, what the hell are you doing? Sits right back down.
You okay? Aww. This works so well. Gimbals are cute.
Oh, thanks, Jeff.
Aww. So, Bob, yeah. Zelda doesn't fuck here, but he's still, you know, he has a high passion, but, you know, he doesn't really do the things he says.
Well, now, stupid, I'll ask again. I love it. What is Seed, and why did they oppose the sorceress? Seed opposed the sorceress? Oh, you didn't even bother asking questions, right? The missile targeted for the guard in a crazy launch. Excellent. The only runner is to be the shredder in charge as if training Seed opposed the sorceress. What? It's a pity, really. I grew up there, too. Hey, not all of us are happy where we grew up. You guys are mean to stupid. But what is the order that Edie wants it destroyed? No. Try to stop me while you're hanging there, boy. After the garden's gone, the seed hunt will begin. I'll be Edie's bloodhound and hunt down every one of your kind. Yes! Yes! It'll be fun, stupid. Don't die on me. Continue with the interrogation. Take your shoes. Ready to talk? I don't understand the question. Don't mess with me. Edie says you know something. I'll spit it out. Thank you everybody for joining the stream. I really appreciate it.
Yeah.
What is Seed all about? Are we mercenaries?
This is the unfortunate part that he really doesn't know.
That's why you ask... questions.
Seed is not what's good. Seed isn't good because they do this. They train you
to be brain dead.
Yeah.
But that's okay because everybody's okay with it, right? Everybody's okay with being brain dead. I don't know anything. Why do you keep asking me? Yes. Die. Please die. Skull, just die, please. Your, what did you say? Your breast. That's not what I said. I wanted him to die. Runs back. Pulls the lever. Instant game over. Night. Is he dead?
No.
Aww. No, he didn't say it. Say what? Completely not helpful. Hey, you two Moonbust. Watch it.
Moonbust!
The song.
Moomba.
Hey, you have to talk to Moomba. This should just be a cut. I can't talk. Wait, what the? Why am I sitting on it? I'm trying to talk to it. I can't.
I'll talk to the
Okay, there we go. He goes and sits right back down where he was. We can't just say we have to think of a way to escape. Anyone got a plan? We could skin this little guy. Oh my
Sophie's actually a sadist.
My goodness.
No. I'm kidding.
Doesn't sound like it. But we can't rely on magic, so we have to kill this weapon. Yeah, somehow gets it back.
Yeah, it's probably an inner monologue. Squall talks to himself most of the time anyways.
And then he complains that Laguna does it.
Oh my goodness, still so far.
It's up to me, baby. That's right. Let me go. I'll go get the weapons back. Oh, yeah. You work. So you have the place. Not really. All he did was mop.
Being a man. They actually lie down.
We need some. Oh.
Yeah, they gotta pretend something happened.
I think a snake bit him. What?
A wolf was just staring.
Yeah. yes, finally! Now step on the back of his head. I'm almost happy. Does he become part of the team? Just don't get in the way.
Let's see what the use of the wood later.
Aww.
Upstairs.
It is upstairs, okay. Oops.
Pencil right there.
I'm trying to go around. Why is he making me go back down the stairs?
Okay. Control.
I don't go this way, huh?
No.
I gotta go to fight them and get the whip.
Guy's like, ooh, look at that.
See? Throw the gun blade away. Let Squall never have it again. Is this what, look, even he's wielding it with one hand. Why do they have to just lay down on the floor? Hey! You an escapee? Yo, I'm here to reclaim me.
Charger splash.
Okay, just checking to see what they got.
Beat him
up. You know, if I was Squall, that would have been a good reason for me to say, look, I'm done with Steve. I got tortured for a reason I didn't even know, and I couldn't even say anything to get myself out. I'm leaving. But I'm pretty sure he doesn't do that now, does he?
No.
Chicken leveled up again. Piece of cake, baby. Can Zell do some critical damage? I don't know. You're asking the wrong person, Jeff. You would know. Gotta love how it is.
They're laughing the same way. That was actually a mumble.
So- Who says that?
Continue.
Oh my goodness. Oh no, they freed him because they thought he was Laguna.
Yep. Was it Laguna? That's why I say all that. Laguna! I'm so happy.
No, they ruined it! No.
They're so cute.
I'm not Laguna, I'm stupid. Sorry to keep you away. You only beat up two people. The weapons. Here you go. Woohoo! What the?
It's like one of those, like, victory poses.
Yes! Alright. You're so big.
Like those Sentai shows. I'm like, oh. Even the mom was like, yeah. Oh, you should probably check out all the GFs and
equipment. I would think so. I forgot. Did I even give her anything?
No,
I never
really
did.
Need to get the elbows. That's the one I give her usually.
Okay, she still has. She still has everything. Everybody still has everything.
I think you can come.
But the uncooperative prisoner, yes, this is it. Please give him something to really complain about. He would be picking on prisoners, so this wouldn't have to get transferred here. Just be quiet. Wow, okay. Lieutenant Biggs. Oh, it's them again, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It's
them again.
So we meet again, huh? Boss fight?
Look at that whip sound.
I know, it sounds awesome. They're fully armed, sir. What? How? I knocked your boys out. Hell with it, let's go. I was demoted because of you. I'm only a lieutenant now. I'll get my revenge! I'll just do this. Save time. Raw! Farm guns, huh? Barrett? Ouch! They're always trouble. But now, quit. This is what them, so they're screwed.
Hey,
Nye, give me a sec.
I got it.
Hi, Nine. Hi, you. Oh,
give me
kitty.
Oh, never mind. Hi, everybody.
Oh, you're back. Here,
here's your controller back, sir. I gotta give Nike
cat.
Kitty! Why?
That was fast.
Do I even need to keep on?
problem.
Oh, okay.
Yay, Kitty!
5 Kitty. I'll slap him in the face with a whip. Too slow.
Woohoo!
Why I can't drop from him?
Fight him.
What's below, Lieutenant? That's his last word. Why when you do fights like that, you don't get experience? Like, I don't understand that.
Story.
But you should still get experience. Check them. Get something. Gwaaa.
Yamamoto.
I'm mad at them. Free squall. Whoa. Ew, what is that? With boxing gloves
on? Oh, Isuna. Get more of that.
Give me. Finally. I was in a Bill Fryer, and we were talking about names for kids. And I said, as a joke, I said, if I had a daughter, I would name her Isuna, and then when she gets older, I would change the name to Esunaga.
Oh my god.
And then we realized how nice that would actually be for a little girl, Isuna.
That's a cute name.
Right? Yeah. It sounds nice. And if I had a pet meatball, I would name it Jeff.
I wonder if Jeff is the mind stuff at SDCC.
Yeah, that's probably why he's not active in the chat right now.
I saw you skip over trash.
I only heal those who need it. Okay, so I do know this. Final boss, they randomize the team that you have, right? No, that's what I heard a lot. Like, right before you fight Ulti, they
randomize the team. Oh, that boss! Okay, yeah.
Okay, so.
Oh, Rebecca!
Laguna!
Rebecca screen capped it for us.
Thank you, Rebecca! Post on Facebook. Let's just go after them, okay? Uh-oh. Monsters will be... Oh, boy. So am I going up or down? The anti-magic field will be lifted. The security alarm.
Go down.
Okay. Going down, and I'm fighting. How come this song isn't in the city either?
There's a lot
of songs that we're supposed to see, like a lot of tactic songs. There's over like 4 or 5 songs on there.
Nice. I wish that we actually had the songs that
Seven had. Also had really good songs too. Like I really want that one song.
The Red 13 song?
No, Profane Soul would be really good.
Judgment Day?
No. It's one of the ones that you fought when you fighting one
of
the
Oh, yeah, I know which one you're talking about.
Yeah, that would be such a good remix.
Yeah. If they did it right.
Yeah.
Not like the 7 boss fight. Maybe.
No.
Oh, selfie.
I would love the original anyways.
Why every time I have Selfie on my team, the enemy hates her?
Because she doesn't have a GF. they despise those without a girlfriend.
Really?
Yeah.
That's actually the reason.
Yeah. Because their defense is lower.
Maybe I should leave it like that then.
That's why you so usually if you don't have if you don't have the right GF, usually you just equip the ones that are not on your team right now to the characters on the team, so you can level the GF anyways, so you switch around. That's gotcha. Usually the way I do it. I think you should probably put Selfie so you don't have to come on healing her.
I know, but it's keeping Quist the same.
Just give her Squalls.
Oh.
You're not using him yet.
I'm pretty sure I'll be using him for a time.
That's true.
So.
Everything. Give her them. Since they're like girlfriend, boyfriend, anyway, you can clip it. So train for him.
Zell healing, take my palm right in your
face. Pretty much.
He had Dukins them and healing comes out.
Yeah.
I got it, Jeff. I'll link Knight to it right now. Welcome back, Jeff. Man, how strong is this robot?
It's magic.
I should.
Yeah, just use chicken. Like thunder over.
Almost
dead.
Oh, never mind.
2 more pokes would have killed him. And you should probably equip Selfie so you don't have to keep on watching her. Like,
if you insist.
Yeah! You're gonna take it off. Then you can level up them.
Level them up, right?
Yep.
Wait, he has Donkey, so I'm leaving
just
him
leave
with
Donkey. Just leave them with him. Yeah, just take off them.
Take them off.
You get to level them more anyways.
This sounds so funny.
You can never draw anything for her.
I can't do anything with her. I could never give her anything.
Because of her GF, that's why.
Are you serious? That was the reason the whole time.
Yeah, I can't do that. Yeah, I'm so sorry to you. Now you can put abilities on her.
Nothing really, Jeff.
Yeah, you can just draw on it for Jeff.
She'll be good. Now she has to catch him.
Night, whisper. Whisper me. Wait. I'll just do this. Hold on a sec. Wait, what's that? What?
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you, Ma.
Yeah, he doesn't have magic yet.
I was gonna draw some, but okay.
Look at level up them. Using it.
So, in a bit, actually, let me save it right now, and I'm gonna take a break, and then I'll be right back. I will, Jeff. I'll tell her that you said hi. Okay. Gonna take a quick break. I'll be back. Gonna go eat. And then I'll return.
No. Okay. Rachel's still here.
Hi, everybody. Rebecca dropped 30 bits and said she gotta go. Thank you, Rebecca. Tokens is back. And that's about it, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know if Jeff is still here because he's at SDCC. So he's probably doing
it. Lurking.
Thing. Yeah.
Lurking and then trolling. Thank you, Tokens! Yeah, we know Tokens is here. Tokens is the best supporter, man.
I almost want to give Tokens a sub because he's always supporting.
I'm going to be sending him stuff eventually because I got stuff for cons. He told me to collect stuff and I'll give it to him. I'm like, I'm going to find a good time. They're like, here you go, Jeff. Here you go, Tokens. I'm going to give my best supporters some stuff.
I just went in a big circle. Am I still going down?
Oh. You were supposed to go down.
Go down.
Yeah,
you got burned out on Warframe? Oh. Aww. Go down! Oh, it's blocked off. I have to go all the way around. Is Warframe good? Are you enjoying it, Tokens?
I forgot about the concept.
I downloaded Warframe, but I never played it. So, I'm wondering if you enjoy it. Because I'm not that crazy on shooter games. It really is specific shooting games that I play. Guards! It's fun. That's it? Oh, okay. Okay. Cure! Give me. Maybe. I don't know. Actually, she should be the one stocking up on stuff. Oh, and they just put her to sleep. Something bugs you about the guards? What do you mean? What's wrong with the guards? Is it the way that they're standing? Or does it look like they have heels on? I feel like they're from Soldier, yeah? They're totally not inspired from Final Fantasy VII. Not at all. They're completely new soldiers with new outfits. I don't know too much about Seven, but those guys scream Seven when I look at them. That's coming from somebody who doesn't play Final Fantasies like that, so that actually means a lot. I like almost Seven better than actual.
Where's that remake coming back? Never.
I still have faith. I had faith for Gabranth.
They did give us news after.
Yeah, I saw, but I didn't read any of it.
Yeah, they said they're working on it. Stuff's happening. It's just, you know, nothing presented yet. So Tokyo Game Show, I think.
Oh, Xenogears. I thought you were talking about Crisis Core. Oh, man, Xenogears. Oh.
Keep on running. Keep on going down. They make you run in circles.
Welcome back, Jeff. You missed the break. You didn't really miss anything. I'm just going downstairs.
You run in circles just to get to this art? Game logic. Get more random encounters.
Hey, if you put one more bit, it would be 2026.
But what is that?
No, it's okay. I know. No, stop! I was kidding! Stop it! No!
Restarting the screen, we get two. Wait, that's not enough, sir.
Did you? I was joking! No!
Yeah! Don't deal with it, sir.
Thank you. Ay. No.
Yep, Tokens. Yep.
Yeah, I remember.
And sadly, you know, the Zeno series is way better than the Final Fantasy. As much as I don't want to be mean, but the story is way deeper. It's more adult.
It's like they stopped giving a crap about, like, feelings when Zeno came out.
Zero Gears is like, we're gonna make your world upside down. You're gonna have to deal with it. That was the game.
I want a Dissidia for the Xenos.
I wish. If they combined Xenoblade with Xenos Gears and Xenos Saga, I'm complete.
I would love it.
That's
maybe
I
might stream Gears.
Huh?
Maybe I might stream Gears.
That'd be nice.
Wouldn't it?
Yeah.
I might.
Yeah.
Maybe. I want the disc. I'm probably going to buy the disc from somebody, even though I already have the emulator, just because I want a physical copy.
I have it.
You have it. You thought EVA was an existential crisis.
It was good though. Except I really fell out of the movie. I was like, it was good, but.
There are Xeno games on 3DS, right?
The Xenoblade. Did you play Xenoblade the original? Because you didn't have.
I only played Gears. I saw.
Oh, okay.
I saw a lot. That's how I was. I pick around. But I didn't see the one that you didn't want me to see.
X?
You said you wanted me to play the one.
Oh,
and,
two.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
I didn't.
No.
I didn't.
You gotta play it, man. It's like 15, don't watch it. You have to play it.
I wanna keep playing 15. Oh, there's so many games.
Yeah, play it.
I do wanna get back on 15. Then I saw 1 and 2, but I'm like, oh, your copy of 1 doesn't work. Did you do the toothpaste trick?
Toothpaste trick?
Yeah.
What is that?
You put toothpaste on it, and then I'm so serious. You put toothpaste on your disc. It works. I'm telling you, it works.
I'm scared about that.
You take toothpaste, you put it on your disc, you rub it gently with your finger, and then you wipe it off. It's hard to focus. I just realized Zell was dying. Zell, no.
Somebody needs to use concentration.
This buffing machine. I wanted to get one of those. The top side of the disc was scratched. Does it work now, though? After you used it? Or did it still not work? Because if you put toothpaste on your disc and you gently rub it in, then you wipe it clean with, I want to say, just water. I'm not sure if it's just water or if it's alcohol. Look on YouTube, and it'll clear up some of the scratches from your disc. I don't know how, I don't know why, but it clears up some of the scratches on your disc, and it works. Micro-mist. You gotta take what's yours, man.
Okay.
Well, you did some Yeah, you see? Yeah, I used toothpaste on other games and I helped those.
I haven't tried it and it's okay. I don't think I should.
Only on games that don't work. Sophie's dying. Will 5PS. What disc? On your Xeno Saga for PS2?
See, not only Chronicles, you can play it now because you have the 3DS. They have the 3DS version of it.
I get it.
Good. And it'll be all in English, so it's fine for you. Be able to.
That's probably what I'll do. I'll probably try to get theater of them, and one of the Zeno games, any of the Zeno games. I don't care which one. It runs won't read this. Gotcha. Yes.
Hi.
Why is this thing not dead yet?
That has a long life, remember?
Imagine. I know. Why is it not dead?
You gotta use your girlfriend.
And that's supposed to be used for damage.
PS2. I've never done that. My PS2 has
problems.
Oh, my first one.
I have problems. You open it and you get a cotton swab with alcohol on it.
Really? Is the cotton tube still, like, stiff to hurt it?
No, it's not rough.
I'm super paranoid about stuff.
I've fixed a lot of consoles. A lot of consoles.
You fixed mine.
What's wrong with it? Why does it need fixing?
Oh.
Yeah, see? You can take it apart. You just gotta be careful with the power strip.
I'm clumsy. Forget it. I'm gonna ruin everything.
Aw, thank
you, Tolkien.
Yeah, alcohol works.
Well, alcohol. I use alcohol to clean other stuff, but not consoles. I haven't done it before. I use it to clean out makeup stuff. Every console I have at least once. Wow.
I've never opened a PS4 before. I probably should because of how dusty mine is, but I've never opened a PS4 before.
Dust out your PS4 yet.
I forgot.
I'm gonna do that soon.
I will. I'll probably do it before we play Guilty Gear later.
Okay.
How much you charge for shipping? Huh? What do you mean? Shipping for what? Well, my PS4 just rented out with a can of air. Yeah.
Here.
Oh, thank you, Mom. I thought about doing that. Oh wait, I'm at the ground floor, right? But I would rather, like, instead of blowing the air every, like, because I feel like when I use a can of air to spray my consoles, it, pushes it into more areas that the dust isn't in. That's just me being paranoid.
Did you pick up the item along the way?
What item? I was distracted. I was just running. I didn't see any items. What item?
On the first floor or second floor?
No.
Well, you're gonna have to go back up anyway, so.
I learned my stuff office. Pretty much, right, tokens? The third PS4 tokens? Why do you run through consoles so much? Uh-oh. You said there's an item here, right?
Mm-hmm.
In there or on here?
I think it's inside. It's the first floor, right?
Yes. Combat King?
Let's just go up. No, later.
Oh. Wait, what? So did he just learn Dolphin Blow? I guess. I don't know. I'm confused what that is. Where am I going?
I gotta go back up.
So I went down here just for that?
It's floor 2 that has the drink up thing.
Oh.
I'm building some items,
okay.
Bro.
Okay. Fine. First one had a faulty power supply. Goodness gracious. Tokens, man. Jeff. A little dolphin blow.
Jeff.
Probably wouldn't have charged that. It's pretty simple and straightforward. You can look up how to do it. That's true. Somebody uploaded a video on how to get import games to work on American consoles, and it was them putting their game, their import game, in a blender.
No.
No, like they put the disc in bread, folded it up, and put it in a blender.
That's why I said no.
All you really need is a couple of Phillips screwdrivers, a tiny one, and normal. Yeah, you definitely need a small screwdriver. This thing is not dead.
One.
I killed it. Getting the experience, man. They leveled up.
Yay! Did you grab the items?
I'm still on the first floor.
Oh. Oh.
I have to go all the way back around in a circle just to go to that door.
Yeah, we have to go all the way up anyway. You cannot get items.
I didn't even know. I thought I was going downstairs to progress with this story. You told me right when I was at the first floor to tell me that there's items here. Hey, there's a box. Strange stuff.
That's an energy kit.
Okay, that's for anyone?
Yeah.
He deserves it. Mm-hmm. I would have given it to Zell to make him stronger, but... when my PS2 was damaged, the first PS2 was damaged, I made it even worse and I broke it. And then we got a second one. And then because I broke the first one, I knew how to fix the second one. So then, after I fixed the second one, we had a Slim that got damaged. And then I fixed that one.
Like you're a console repairman.
And then, Jose, his Xbox got messed up. And I fixed it. And then he damaged it again. So then I was like, I'm not gonna keep fixing it if you're gonna keep messing it up. Pet house.
It's for my dog.
Repairman, man. And then, what the? Yo, I found the seeds.
You hear your girlfriend?
Yeah, I'm about to. My original PS2 still works as far as I know. It was stolen once I got it back. It worked fine, and a few years ago I let my cousin take it to college and he lost it. Oh my goodness, tokens. The one I'm using now I got from the store at work that my boss just gave it to me because it was too beat up to sell. Gotcha. Man, you gotta be careful with your consoles, man. I was thinking on buying a whole new PS2.
I don't like this one more.
He pulled the family card. Yeah, no. My family would try to do that to me all the time. I'd be like, yeah, your family. That gives me more of a reason to not trust you. I don't need to take care of it. Well, I thought he would, yeah. I once loaned my cousin, like, 4 games. They weren't that special. It was, like, Guitar Hero 3 and, Spartan Total Warrior and some other game. I don't even remember what the other game was. It's not that important. He said, yeah, I'll bring it back tomorrow. I haven't seen that game forever. I never saw that game again. And then years... Okay, wait. No, I did see it again, actually. Because he brought it over to my other cousin's house. And then I took the Guitar Hero back. Because I told him it was mine to begin with. But before that, I had... Army Man 3D, and I think, yeah, it was just Army Man 3D for the PS1. He said, let me borrow it. I said, alright. He borrowed it, and then they moved.
Rip.
They moved to Philadelphia. And I was like 9 years old. Then I went, no, they moved to Brooklyn. And then they moved again. And then they moved to Philadelphia. Then I went to Philadelphia. Then when I went to Philadelphia, on the floor was Army Men 3D. I was like, this game looks familiar, Paul. He said, it does? I said, yeah. He said, I forgot where I got that from.
Oh my goodness.
I said, I can tell you. And I said, I let you borrow it, and you never gave it back. He said, oh, well, if you want it, take it. I know. He said, if you want it, take it. I was like, I was going to, whether you told me to or not. I can't go in here. This way?
Skull. And then you go back up.
Loan another cousin, my Shadow Hearts Covenant. Never saw it again.
What? And... No! You lost a good game token! No!
Ten.
Already has stories. No! At least you got that one back with Shadowheart. Shadowheart's in the game.
I've seen it, but I didn't go into detail with it.
Really? It's my favorite. So good. Now you go all the way back up.
I lent my Kingdom Hearts to a friend, and I... Well, that... See, with a game like that, I don't lend people stuff anymore, man. I really don't. I learned my lesson. Hey, who are you?
Well, those guys that make you play card games. I told you to leave them all. Unless you want to play. You don't want to play card games?
What?
It's a game chance.
Okay, sorry.
I know, I had to find out how to the next town over. At least you found another one. I'm glad. But all the way back on master.
I had one for PS1. It was a shooting game that people don't ever remember. And it was actually really good. I had
Shadowhearts next time. Thank you for hearing me.
No, that was the game I'm talking about.
I don't know. Okay. I really want to. That game is
cool, but... Any chance of doing Musashi? I can!
You should.
I can.
I love that game.
I love that game too. I can do it and then upload it on my YouTube since I have like a whole playlist of PlayStation 1 classics on there.
Do it.
But, I... Doc Eater, what's up? How you doing?
Dark Eater, hello!
You got...
Two.
I forgot what game I lent to my cousin's friend. But you got his DOA. You wanted to play the PSN version. Didn't they have...
What?
Oh, it's on my phone. Didn't they have Musashi on the PS3 store? Or am I thinking of something else?
Not the first one.
Really?
I don't think the first one.
I feel like there was.
Oh. You mean 7 kiss 2, huh?
That's okay, G. Oh, Musashi was such a good game.
Oh, yeah. Play it.
Chicken leveled up. I'm probably thinking of a different game. It's Tomba. There we go. That's on the PS1 store. I just finished playing some Dissidia. Now you're playing some 13. Ooh, who was you playing in Dissidia? I want to know.
Which 13 are you playing? 3.
Follow with Samurai Legend. I don't know about that one. I'm not sure. This guy. Hey. How do I know? What? What?
He's a shop guy.
Oh.
Buy stuff from him.
How does he have all that stuff if he's in jail?
Recorded it from the corners of the jail cell. You can actually buy some more and edit them. My antidote.
Oh, I have one antidote?
That's why I said you need to buy. I couldn't use your antidote because it's all that.
I thought I had more. I'm always going to need that.
You should have 10 of everything, please.
This guy just made a ton of money in jail, and no one stops him.
He's gonna make that money.
He can buy his way out, right? Or not.
You're playing with me, bro. That means you gotta grind.
Dude. Give me float. Fight Thing Fang and nope. Samurai Legend. What? Let me see. I'm gonna look up Samurai Legend on my phone. Oh, it's on the PS2, right. No, I can't stream PS2 games. Any PS2 games. I can't stream any
PS2 games.
Samurai Legend Musashi. Basically Musashi 2.
The first one.
He's asking if
the
I can.
The second one?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I can't stream that one. I can play Brave Fencer, yeah. I can, but the second one, I can't. Not unless I get like a PC or something.
Or hiring laptop, those crazy ones.
Yeah, no.
Also, arm and a leg.
Yeah, no. That's okay.
I think mine's been strange, but I haven't tried it. I don't have no capture card. I have nothing.
Well, you can emulate. I'm just saying there's the option. I'm not suggesting it.
I'm not saying that's bad as long as you own the game.
That's why I want to buy the games that I emulated, like Xenogears.
Have it.
I do, but I don't. I want it.
I
didn't even know there was a PS3 version.
They have the Devil's Sword.
My PS2 is right down there. I'll check it out after this
stream.
Well, my PS3 is dying.
Everyone's trying to get Vanilla Summon. Oh, okay. That's cool. How was your games earlier on Dissidia? Talking
yeah,
about
how was the matchmaking?
Fight.
I summon chicken! Chicken! Lightning strike! Oh. That's right, Stell. You go, man. Man, how many floors?
Floor you went on, I lost count.
I'm on 10.
Okay.
Technically, you get something really cool when you fight the guy with the card game, but you don't got time for card games right now. So.
What do you mean? There's always time for card games.
Yeah.
I just want to play with Quista. She never wants to play with me.
Yeah, we're hard for that A+.
It's this guy again!
Yeah, but ignore him. He was
I'm on 4-10!
The different guy.
He's the same guy on 2-4!
He ball fall.
He activated teleport. Oh my goodness. How was the matchmaking, Dark Eater? Actually, the better question is, how were the players? How?
And it was a 13th floor.
Oh, it's more than halfway down.
Yeah, that one person's up there. Goombas. But you'll see all the Goombas again. Goombas.
Chicken learn. This dumb guy.
I wanted to play card games with him and he'll move you stuff.
No, I don't wanna. Floor 11. I'm almost there, guys. Literal strongest upgrade their weapon. Who is? Wait, what?
How about 13 still?
Is he?
Think?
Nothing.
No, there's nothing. Just keep on going up. Forget the doors.
Okay. No, not this thing. This
run.
Thing takes too long.
Run. Unless you want the EX. But you got a lot of them.
Screw that thing. That thing takes too long. It doesn't even have good draw features that much. It has like haste and slow. I mean, haste is always good, but I don't use slow very much in Final Fantasy.
You know what? In Final Fantasy in general, I don't use buffs and debuffs much. At all.
You don't use haste?
I don't use buffs or debuffs much.
I use haste all the time in other games.
I don't.
Funny thing, I don't even use haste in 12 because my team never needs it because of how much I grind in that game. But in 10, I can show you my team in 10 and why Kimari is like... Yeah, not that. That I mean, I pointed at the wrong one. That's me. I'll be right back. I have to use the bathroom.
You're stuck with me with the Goombas. Goombas. Look at him. His hair's so cute. What's up, guys? Something there? It's your best friend. You okay? I saw. It was hell. Let's get... Skull says it was hell. And then Zell's like, let's just get the hell out of here. Catch! Threw his gunblade to him and teleported. Oh, I forgot his goal now. Oh no! Make sure it cuts where? Oh yeah, I forgot it. I don't know. Didn't you come here as Laguna in the dream world? No. So stupid doesn't know how to get out either. Oh my good name change. What did you do in this game? Well, either way, we gotta keep going up and up. I think we better head back down. Right? Tokyo looks like. It'd be a pain to go down every floor. The alarm alerted monsters and security guards everywhere. By the way, how the hell did they carry you up here, stupid? Whoa, what's this? It's like a crane that can carry a detachable self down the stairs. Stupid. You guys. So the big hole goes all the way to the bottom. So if we jump all the way down, we're out of here. Go ahead if you want to get squashed like a pancake. Oh yeah, I remember now. We can move this arm by using the panel above the control room. I remember Ward doing this, but we need to operate them both at the same time. Someone needs to stay upstairs and control the panel. He just tapped Zell on the shoulder. He got put on the spot. Me? Fine. Aww, always being pressured. Poor Zell. I'll give you instructions from upstairs. Everyone get inside.
I was watching from the bathroom. And stupid.
Do you like the lines though?
Yeah.
So this is the arm control room. Yo, can you guys hear me? Hi, is that loud and clear? So what do we do?
Stupid saying, what do we do?
Press the red button on the main panel.
Is that you?
No. Make sure everything was right.
When I finish 13, I'm going to stream 15 for your birthday. Oh, when's your birthday? I'll take care of the rest. There. Hey, what are we gonna do now? August 26th, happy birthday!
Oh, there's a door over there. Yeah, I think so too. And yeah, it was this script. That's how I said it, yes. Let's check it out. That's cool.
Well, there's a door over there. And maybe we should mess with the doorknob and like open it.
Sam. My feelings too, pussies. Buried, even if we're underground. In any case, we can't get out from here.
You're welcome, Dark Eater.
Gunfire? Sounds pretty bad.
Sounds like shooting.
Sal! They just thought about it.
Left them behind. It was about to leave him, and he got them there.
Yep.
Man, poor guy. I feel you, Zell. There's over there. See the escapee dead or alive.
Too many. I'm out of here.
Oh, I had it wrong. It's okay. He has chicken. The strongest summon ever, man. He's fine. He's lucky that you fell a lot.
Seeds?
The chicken. He's counting chicken.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
Sorry, I didn't mess up on anything. I'm playing right now and I haven't played for years. I played when this game came out, and then I haven't played.
That's probably why you're finding so much more wrong with it now than before.
Yeah, I didn't know anything. I just thought it was cool.
Like, the way you talk about it, I thought you beat it more than once.
Me and my sister both refused to play it again until Palpatine. Just the gameplay itself. And the story was good, but it ended. If there was nothing to replay it for.
Yeah.
Especially the dungeon system really one of them. We did the mistake of leveling everyone too high, so the ultimate boss was even stronger than he should be. So you're not grinding that much is actually better for the game. It's easier.
Oh.
If you grind too much, the game gets harder. Because they go by small level. That's also the reason why everyone... That's why I'm telling you to train when you're them, because I want you to even out the level. Because they go by small level. So if you have small at the really highest level, all your other teams will easily die.
Run! That's dumb. What? He gets so much! Why is it based off of him? I don't even get it! Screw that guy. Uh-oh. What did you do?
Shot him. He cut his leg. He cut his ankle.
You just...
You know what? Squall would be much useful if he had a skill like that in Dissidia.
Yeah.
Jumping in the from those guys and fighting, that would be better. He cut his ankle as he goes down.
Right?
Thanks, man! Hugs him. Someone doesn't want affection. But he's okay with Verdoa jumping on his arms. Let go. So let go. It bumps in the head. Aww, I just wanted some love, bro love, man.
He just... That wasn't open before. She's talking to Zell. Why'd you go on your own? Because he's stupid. That's all that important to you.
Aw,
oh,
I'm gonna flinch. Uh-oh. Gunshots. Too late. This is when they tell you not to talk until you're out of here.
Well, that's Sophie's fault. She didn't have to ask that question that initiated conversation.
There's no way
to
get out of here.
Crawl. Uh-oh. Irvin.
Yeah. How did you know?
Because his name was on the menus the whole time. Pow! Now he can shoot.
Because they shoot first. He doesn't want to shoot people unarmed and women.
Makes sense. It's an honorable thing. It's not a cowardly thing. Stares at Jeff. Come on. What?
I told you. You get it now, right? Innocent girl. She kicks Irvin down the stairs. They said she's innocent. They said she's lovable. They said she's great. I mean, she's, like, trying to put him in his place for being cool, but...
So you kick someone down the stairs after they just...
That's what Tenji meant by being abusive and manipulative.
Gracious.
You see this, right, Tokens? Is that a sweetness and growth?
Oh, you're the reason in the first place!
Everyone got caught because of her. Look, she's blaming someone else. Victimized. Lolo, when she sees Squall, this is different change demeanor. Lolo, look. The demeanor change.
Goodness gracious.
It may be okay. Stupid's okay. Lolo.
After she just kicked me down the stairs, yeah, she's good.
Asking if Squall's okay. Irvin, it's okay, he got kicked off the stairs. Christmas. What's that supposed to mean? And then completely cuts him off.
Oh my goodness gracious. I can't. Oh my goodness gracious, I can't.
It came and got me just for me. Knowing you are all captured. He was told to do one job.
Goodness gracious, I can't.
Now you know why. Then you get live commentary instead of me complaining in the comments.
I can't.
Isn't that just horrible?
What are you apologizing for?
Because he was doing his job.
He was doing his job, not her job.
Yeah.
So he has to apologize for not doing her job.
He did come back to change his mind to help, but you know...
I can't stand this one. I can't.
Perfect. And then Squall completely doesn't care. He just took 15 years. The relationship. Oh,
goodness.
Just now excited for
this.
This
is what people want? Oh my goodness. And who's the one firing back right now, keeping everyone safe? It ain't Squall putting his sword to use, right?
He's gonna hold them up too.
I can't.
Do you trust her? I think I know the way.
Oh no. No!
You want Quest to sit now?
Yes, please.
Is that energy?
For my own sake.
Oh, they have direction and change. Now this is easier. I forgot about this. So if you have something equipped, you can just give it to somebody right away. You don't want to give her anything though, right? You'd rather her die.
I can't with that character.
I can give her them if you want, or I can give it to her.
Yeah, give her them.
I never had a problem with Urban. I think it's always really cool. Just
young guy. Yeah. Oh my goodness, man.
I give her all the options, so yes, I'm good. You're gonna cut her?
Yes!
Oh my goodness.
That's all I wanted.
Oh, I forgot you can do the card thing.
Trigger. Now be nice.
I can't.
Think about
she is the worst.
You can use her to help level up them right now, so just keep it at that. She's doing something at least. And then go upstairs.
Yeah, what is this for?
It was better when I was stealth.
See, when you look at Squall. And then you look at trash. It's not as bad as trash. You compare the two together. But that was what they're made for each other. Oh, yeah.
Of course, this reached level 20. That's okay. I do think I have another video to make. That really pissed me off.
Aww. You haven't seen the rest of it yet. But did you see how Skull was thrown? Yeah, imagine that later. So good.
Maybe. I think I know what to do. If I see that clip, I'm going to take it. And I'm going to crop the edges. And then put it as a break gift. Somehow it's just constantly 3 feet up and throwing it to the sky. And then maybe I'll just add my own little dialogue.
Take out the trash. Yeah, I used the Loombas to help open some of the floors, but not all of them. So it helped you with like one floor.
Yeah, I saw. Thank you.
You're almost done with this part of the film, so.
Something's burning.
I know. You wanna go check? Oh man, this is endless. Yo, what's our next move? Hey, can't we just go up again using the arm? I think Stupid and the others are already up there. Hey, good idea. But they got upgraded from the room upstairs. Leave that to me. Alright, let's head to the floor where the arm stopped. How does that shotgun have hold so many shots? I know, right? He has infinite shots there. He must, you know what, he draws ammo from people, so it's infinite. Well, this is not too long. We're gonna be out of junction. Only Zelda's junction now. We need to get more. That's still fine.
This is harder because it's only one of them has Jeff. You really need to get those summons. We'll do it like off camera. I'll get the obelisk for you. Or is that even taking cover? He doesn't need to. I'll accept the excuse, right? He draws a mole, so it's infinite and shotgun. The talking crowd, Julia, while gunfire aim at them. Pretty much. It's jacket, man. Let's see. Yeah, short cuts. I just randomly guess some numbers are helping. There was something, I totally forgot what, but there was something in a Irvin does that I really like. I forgot what part it was. I'm sure when Sarkaros finishes playing this, I'll find it. There was something he does that was just like, you're a bro, I just don't remember what it was. Something. Run.
Thank you,
Lauren. Why can't you shake him? He can use the level up more anyways. I'll give you a break. Unless you want to play this part, and then you don't have to play the other guys. Zell's number. HP. 838. I like it. Should be dead, so. I don't know how much HP this guy has. How much should you just take it one more time, actually? Let's just kill him. Got this dumb thing, I have a lot of HP. Wow. You know what would be cool though, if the people cost themselves to draw that part. That part's really cool, but that's him on his face. I guess what matter if something is bad in the game.
No.
Yeah, I like the hump. Guess what fear someone is in 7?
Chicken.
Yeah. I really like Yawolosa too. He's cool, but he's not that strong. But he's really cool. Main reason why I like Yawolosa is because he reminded me of Vincent, I'll be honest. Chicken level up! Again! Oh, that's right. Thank you!
Oh, okay,
alright. That's what I can do. Oh, I can't. Hey.
Just heal everybody except one.
No, you're fine. Yo, it's one person that I knew that cosplayed Erwin. He actually used leather for the jacket. That's so oh. good. That's for first try. This is how I play Final Fantasy. I always use my girlfriend. Because in this one, there's no cost to use them. It's just HP, they get hit, they can get killed. But neither you or them, so why not? Yeah, I never used Buffer, well, the name, partly in Final Fantasy. I think the only one that I ever used is Tactics. That's when it's really useful.
Well, you said you didn't 100% Final Fantasy.
I've never 100%.
That's why.
At most, I'll do 70% or 80%.
That's why. Because okay, if you decided you wanted to get every Esper in 12, you're going to need to float, you're going to need to use shell, protect, you're going to need all of them. So, but you don't 100% games, you can just play the whole story and then you'll be fine.
Yeah.
So, I can see why.
I think the only game that I ever 100%
was Ten-2?
No. Well, skip the ending, it was almost 100%. It didn't have to be 100%. It was most of it. I think it was, right? I don't remember.
You are one brave soul for going that far.
No, it was more reading than anything else. I was basically reading a guide while playing it, and then I finished it. That's all I did. Because I'm playing the Japanese version. That saved a lot of my brain cells.
Oh, great.
Here, back to you, little bro.
Thank you.
Pumba. Stop making me.
Rename card?
Yeah, you can always rename something.
Give me another one.
So I gotta go to 414. It's full. You're gonna get a boss battle, so if you don't heal her, you're gonna die. But you could use girlfriend. Girlfriend will cover. So.
She'll be fine.
Well, at least you can use them until she's dead.
She'll be fine. I'm not worried.
It's more like you, it doesn't matter because you can't use it. And instead, it's not small, really strong.
You will be terminated. There comes. He just pulled the gunblade out of his pocket.
Yeah, it is. That's why I decided they made a sheet for him. Leg.
This is the boss fight? No.
It is.
It is?
Yeah.
Kill her. No, knock, who is this?
It's okay, it's Shiva. I should wear a quest.
Was this really the boss fight? I feel like it's not.
It is, but it's really strong.
Squall is like, come on out, donkey.
It's so funny that so many people want a remake of this game.
Why?
It really doesn't need it.
It
no, the story's complete. That's
I would
the
love 7.
The reason why 7 needs a remake is because there's too many holes that they didn't fill. So many details, story that could have put in, but they didn't do it. 8 is complete. When I played it and passed it, there was nothing. I'm like, I wonder what else is there. I mean, the only thing I would love more is this old story.
That'd be a nice thing.
What's... You know what? Maybe she should keep this summon. Oh my gosh, I summoned them! Where's your dog? My dog?
You can. Like I said, you should probably pick up Diablos, and then there's one more summon you're gonna be able to get sent. I don't know why I remember this thing about playing it so long. It's because it took so long to do it. I was actually, like, every single day after school, I would go home. My sister playing the game. We were watching together. We would trade to New Junction. We were not leaving until we got 99 of all the skill we needed. That's why I remember.
Comrade, thank you for those. How you doing today, man? I had asked if you wanted to play Paladins. And then you disappeared. So I went to go eat and do stuff. And then I hopped on Dissidia. So I'm sorry. Thank you.
Kitty heart!
Thank you, tokens! They die. Can you just imagine Trash saying, "Hey, stupid, did you die to them?"
I think I died them.
Hey, stupid, can you hear me?
Is he talking to me?
I was waiting for you. I was waiting to play with you, but you didn't hop on, comrade. So this is what you were talking about? What if stupid and the others already went ahead?
I can hear you.
See, I told you we'd be alright. Stupid, go ahead and operate the arm.
How do I do that?
Down the yellow button on your upper right hand side.
Which way is right?
Alright. We'll be there in like a second. Wait right there. Hey, this is supposed to move this slow. So what? What's the rush? Yeah. Let me talk. Wait.
Huh?
Oh, just checking something. So I was supposed to wait here?
No, you go out.
Back out?
Uh-huh.
I guess. You tried to find me, but I was gone. Yeah, I was on, and then I saw that you were still playing other games, so I thought you weren't ready, and I went on to Cydia. Yeah, it's active right now. Type in Renoa sucks.
It's exclamation point, right?
No, just Renoa sucks. Capital R, capital S. One word. You can try it.
No.
Try it.
But I don't take
I can that. Remove your name.
Remove my name?
From the giveaway. I don't think you need the exclamation point. Yeah, like that. Or the capital S for sucks. And I think it works.
Like that?
Yes, like that. And then I'll check on the knifebot and see if it's working.
I thought it was exclamation point.
It depends how you said it.
Oh, okay. Don't worry, I'm not part of the the giveaway of testing him.
Oh. Yeah, like that, comrade. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to press.
Can I have a try everyone else to know that wants to enter the NFL?
I wanted him to tell.
Okay. I mean, I love it.
I want to see if it works. That's why I wanted him to test it. And then I remembered that you can actually remove names.
Oh.
That's like,
I mean, you do all that fancy stuff. I don't know.
I don't even know if it's working. That's why I'm just thinking. Because otherwise, I my dog run. Go, my dog!
Can't wait.
Why did you name it something so stupid? What do you mean? My dog? No, it's not your dog, it's my dog! This thing is still alive. I'm gonna have to use my girlfriend.
Okay.
So. It's not working, it's more broken than mine or mine. No. I'm gonna have to check it. I can't check it right now because it'll make the stream really laggy. Why is this dog randomly attacking? Is it because she's almost dead?
I think so. I don't use her, so I don't know.
When
Renoa came to our team, we put her aside, and then they forced us to use her later.
Like right now?
Yeah, a lot of the time. And I'll just be at the end. So we're just like, well.
You know, playing this makes me want to replay every Final Fantasy to make sure I actually like characters.
Yeah.
Not to see something.
That's why I want to play too. I want to know if I really like Faerie, because I didn't know about him until Cydia, and obviously she's smaller. I have the mobile version, which is completely redone, but I'm going to put the ribbon.
Let me check, Jeff. Jeff, type in Renoa sucks with a capital R and a capital S, just to see if it works. Oh, I forgot to press.
Dead.
Oh, okay. I guess nobody else wants to enter the giveaway.
You should have that pose instead of this idea. Okay, just like. Instead of giving that pose.
I can't stand her so. Oh my goodness, man, I can't. I just like use magic and have used poison and then poison her. I'm trying to check my whispers. I can't check my whispers for some reason.
This next scene, be sure to hold right.
Hold right? If I don't move, do they die? Can I choose who dies? I'll just play this twist this and run out of the way, and then they all can die together. What is this place? No, I don't like this.
Let's just head for that structure over there.
It sounds like the plane. Every time I hear the doom, doom, doom,
yeah.
Doom, it makes me think of it.
Not there yet, so.
Why is he so far behind?
And there we go. Gotta go.
Hold right. I'm confused because he's running towards the screen, so I would think I would have to hold down. But whatever.
That's why.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to keep on doing it now. Go!
You wouldn't even be able to tell if you can control this part. I can see why he would die.
Yeah. I mean, they do give you enough time, but...
Why didn't he just climb up? Am I supposed to climb up? What just happened? Did I just die? He just disappeared.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, comrade. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it. No. I'll take care of it. Don't worry about it. I got you. Maybe Skull just didn't care enough about the part and left. You want to ride the yellow one? Go ahead, selfie. I'll take that one too. Go right ahead. Can I join? No! You're not invited! This character, man, I can't. And everybody's so excited about such a smut. What? Cars need gas? The source is about to launch missiles at Garden. That's what trash. Wouldn't he already know? Isn't that what Cypher told him?
Yep. But he was getting shocked, so his brain cells died.
The only thing we can do now is to go back and warn them. Let's get in the car and go. They're targeting both.
So you split teams.
I get to pick my whole team?
You have to use 3 and 3, so the other one has to be there too.
But it can't be 3 and 2, or 2 and 2.
No. But what's good news is that you can give Bruno, like, take Bruno back.
Can I do that now?
Yeah.
We
have to get off
first. Okay, I'm just checking. I'm seeing if it's available. You don't deserve anything. We lost them. Actually, no, she can keep it because I was going to try to go for Diablos anyway.
But right now,
oh, for right now.
Yeah, because you're splitting. We can't do it yet.
Okay.
Not yet. You have to talk to someone.
This is the only one. Hey. Where are you coming from? So stupid, please.
What do you want me to do?
Let's take a vote. Take a vote. Stupid one. Because he's the leader. Please raise your right. No one asked you.
Can I do your part, though?
Go right ahead. Just don't give him that thing.
She's going to be on with it.
Perfect. Oh. That was a mess, right? I don't know. We'll see.
She jumped right off.
Who are you taking? Come on, stupid. Side, stupid. I would name them I'm Thinking. You can't take Sophie?
She has her own team.
Oh, okay.
That's all I was like saying. Yeah,
These two are strong enough to handle it without the third person. It'd be easier to slay.
Why?
Because you're the other two, that's why. I could put Quistus and you could risk having Irvin and Selby together.
No, it's okay. Quistus don't need to be on the same team with that thing.
Yeah. That's also why. Okay.
Combo, missile based infiltration.
Because that was actually my team setup when I did it.
Oh, okay.
Because Quistus was tank.
That's right.
And Zell is smaller than them. Yeah, Zell. Zell's
yeah. I tried to make sure he was good.
It's not an order or a request from anyone. I think. Or did Laguna tell me in my dream that I forgot?
He's asking her when he's supposed to be the leader.
See you at the garden. No, Quistus. No.
She's always my leader when I have to split teams.
She's the best.
And I always put Irvin and
Selby
together. That's what I used to do.
Stupid. That's so funny. Oh, man. They were drifting. Wait, am I driving this? Oh. Let's take that turn.
Oh.
At the next save point, I'm going to stop the stream because it's almost 3 hours.
It's actually 3 hours.
Yeah, no, for the other one. How do I get on this stream? Okay. Wow! He runs up a ladder. Hey, stop! Bye!
Do we help him?
He's the enemy!
He is?
Oh my goodness.
Huh? I am driving.
Yeah, those people up north. I think you can save up here though. I can't put them on the map. I forgot.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna end it here then.
Thank you everyone for watching. I'm just a bystander though.
Yeah. Thank you everybody for popping in the stream. I really appreciate it very much. And I might have more. I might stream more. It might not be this. It might be something else. I don't know, but there will be more streams soon. So, everybody, thank you for jumping in. I really appreciate it.
Well,
you're welcome, G. Thank you for coming in.
Yeah, thank you for spending time with us.
Yes, thank you. Everybody have a good day. Giveaway ends Wednesday.
That was Wednesday.
No, Wednesday. 24.
Okay.
Later, everybody.